Hello everyone, welcome to Series 10 3. Once again, joined by
any action right away.
NextRoman.
Hi everybody.
Getting murdered.
Okay. Oh yeah, I
there only two guys, but
I set a difficulty to hard. By the way, it was easy, normal before.
Okay.
Because I thought like 20 people
Ooh,
would join.
Assault rifle.
That thing is pretty strong.
Nice. So yeah, once again we're joined by Roman's little brother as well.
Who's actually bigger than I am, but...
Yeah, that's true. What's that? Oh, a bit of armor. There's a guy back there as well. There's something back here. Which way do we go?
I don't know.
Seems to be two ways to go.
Are we gonna do this game sledgehammer only?
I wasn't planning on it actually.
Oh, that's strange.
Oh fuck! Yeah, I'm already dead.
Oh, you're
because before we started recording, we got wrecked by a clear who spawned. So I died already because I wasn't paying attention. And yeah, and why is there a floating minigun with lasers?
Because Ben's getting killed. Together with those guys.
Oh, is it on our side?
No, it's on no one's side.
Oh, it just shoots everything. It's
yeah,
nice.
I can turn it off here, but I'll first let him kill all these dudes.
Oh, Ben, yeah, I gotta wait for... Oh, by the way, I forgot to start my own recording, so let's do another intro. Double intro.
Yeah, sure, why not?
3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Serious Sam. Yeah, we're right into it because I forgot to press record. We're like 2 minutes into gameplay, so... And who died?
I died, apparently.
You died. So it's all up to Blumul right now. Great, great start of the episode.
Maybe we should put it on normal.
Yeah, perhaps, because it's really wrecking right
Wait,
now.
Wait, Blumul's also gone, right? Oh no, he's still alive. Somewhere.
No, he's still alive, he's still going. So yeah, we're currently spectating Blumul, I'm doing nothing.
I don't know where Blumul is. If I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm sort of video camera.
Wait, you can press space to switch to player mode.
Oh, but yeah.
But yeah, he has to get two more. Yes, I was going to say he has to get 250 points, and then we'll get an extra life. But yeah, he did it. So let's go. So I gotta run back over to where he is.
Watch for these turrets because you're instantly dead, pretty much.
Yeah, I know. Okay. No. Okay, a whole lot of shells. Okay, good. Here, the turret's pooling up. Okay, there's another one back here. Can we shoot things?
It should be kind of doable. I turned off the first minigun.
I know, and I'm not sure I've not spotted you. Yeah.
I'm behind you.
I'm at Blumul right now.
I'm behind you guys.
Okay, we're back together. And here another turret. Oh, it's up here.
It's down. Blumul turned it off.
Nice. Cool.
But where are the Russian dudes and the other people?
Yeah, no. Why aren't they joining us right away like yesterday? Because that was quite fun actually to be playing this with that many people.
I'm just meleeing everyone. Oh crap.
Yeah, I shouldn't be wasting ammo on these guys actually because...
Well, maybe you should use shotgun or something.
Yeah, because the ammo for the assault rifle is quite scarce, I think.
Yeah, I was murdering all the insects.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, where's the turret? Where's the switch? And where's Blumul?
I don't know. 55 meters to your left. And you can't run in there. I just found out the hard way.
Yeah. There's some shells. Yeah, I'm out of its range.
So yeah, you have to follow the cable. So it's over there.
Yeah, so I'm gonna run around to the other side.
Blumul's also gone. He got minced by turret.
So yeah, we have to get over there. I think if I
you can just run over there. You
I'm
can
out
just
of
do
range.
It. Yeah, just run, run, losers.
Pick up some of this shit.
Run! No, not over there. Just low run around to the gate. Come on, do it.
Picking up health.
You can also sprint, huh? Right?
Whoa! Fuck!
Sprint!
Okay.
Why aren't
go,
you?
Go, 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 go
You have to go to the left
no!
and then to the right.
No! What the fuck? I pressed E! I pressed E!
No, you Ben did it right. You completely messed it up. Why did you go over there?
I fucking pressed E on the switch. Whatever more, what more do you want me to do?
Not use that. Go to the left. Go around it. Not right at it.
Extra life.
I was watching your screen. It was like, no. Why are you doing this?
Fuck.
You had to go over here and then around. Then woo.
Yeah, well.
And then.
But still, I was here. I was here, and I was at the thing. At the button.
Yeah, but you get insta killed by the turret, so.
Yeah, well, fuck the turrets. Really, fuck them.
The salt is already real.
Yeah. Totally. They're just like. But the turrets, what the fuck are they doing here? They're like, hey, let's just hang some random miniguns with automated sentry mode up on a wall.
Yes.
Quite random, actually. Okay, there's another one back there.
There we go.
Oh. You're just meleeing the shit out of everything.
Yeah, sure.
I want to do melee as well.
Alright, go to the left, otherwise you... Oh yeah, already to the left.
Yeah, I know.
No, I thought you were gonna run into a minigun again.
Okay, I can hear one. Just switches over here.
Oh, right above it. Yeah. Alright, fine.
Save. Where did Blue Moo go? I have no clue.
He's 10 meters behind us.
Oh, he's still dead.
Oh.
I think.
Okay.
Cutscene! Woo! Kip.
Okay, oh, wait, we have to run. Run!
What the fuck?
Run! We have to find a rocket launcher somewhere and then we can destroy it. Otherwise, it's pointless.
Okay, so don't waste your ammo on it. That's basically
what I'm saying.
Yeah.
And yeah, it's gonna attack us, so you have to kind of watch out.
Minigun. Okay, turn it off. Or did I just turn it on? I turned it on!
Where's the... Oh, here. No, it's another minigun, I think.
Yeah, it's another minigun. See, where is it? It's up there.
Oh, I just walked around it again. No, this not also isn't the right one.
Well, I'm not sure. Do we even have to go in that direction? Okay, another minigun. Right around the corner over here. Let's just get out of his way.
Oh, bug.
Get pick up some of his armor. Nice. Just keep moving, then you should be fine.
Yeah, for the most part.
Nice. Nice delay. Okay. Go. If you're fast enough, you can just run past it. That's basically.
But you can sprint. So, I'm constantly sprinting. He doesn't stand a chance.
Okay, guys behind as well. Well, one guy.
Okay.
Didn't want to get shot in the back. Okay, how many lives points do we have? Yeah, I think we're close to getting an extra life.
Right, I turned off the last minigun over here.
Nice. Okay. The music stopped, so I think we're in
here. Yeah, I think the minigun sits somewhere around here. Oh wait, so there's another area. Never mind. Or the rocket launcher, I mean.
Extra life, nice.
So it moves back.
A health bar appeared, so I guess it's time for the rocket launcher and getting the...
No, the health bar, when you get the rocket launcher, it turns white.
Okay.
So,
there's an arachnoid. Yeah, I can hear the helicopter coming up. Armor, nice. Extra life.
Again. Cool.
We definitely could use that. Oh wow. I'm stoked by the helicopter.
Or another arachnoid to the left. Yeah. But who cares, I'm gonna go for a rocket launcher.
I have to say the gameplay in this series is way faster.
Yeah, because you can sprint.
Can it wait? I'm still working on securing that bird.
Oh fuck! The helicopter got me from behind. I'm down.
Alright, cool. Well, not cool, but...
No, but, yeah.
I got the rocket launcher!
Nice.
Get wrecked, Scorps.
Oh fuck, there's guys everywhere. Coming from all directions.
I'm out of ammo.
I'm trying to find a safe corner, but there's just guys everywhere.
Oh, you have respawned?
Yeah. Okay, they follow me? Yes. Did they drop any ammo? No, they don't drop ammo. Okay.
I have a clear shot on him, and Blumul just got murdered right in front of me.
Okay, you're firing at the...
He's dead.
Fuck, the arachnoid is still up. Okay.
Oh, where's the arachnoid? I have rocket launcher, so you don't have to waste your ammo.
Yeah, well, the arachnoid is already down.
Oh.
Where is the rocket launcher?
Next to the gate where I just was.
I haven't found it yet.
Alright. But a cutscene, so get scrubbed, yeah. You don't have the rocket launcher.
So yeah, in the cutscene you automatically turn back to Serious Sam while you have selected a different skin.
Exactly.
That's quite special.
Yeah, I mean the other players also gone in the cutscene, so that's also true. something of a somewhat of a consistency issue, but oh well.
So yeah, we're waiting for Blumul to load, who is loading very, very slow.
He's done.
No, he's on 60% right now for me.
Oh wait, yeah. Well, I was looking at the wrong thing. I was looking at his ping.
At his ping. Yeah.
95.
Well, my ping is 90 as well, so it isn't the best either.
But does it really matter that much?
In this game I haven't really noticed it, but in some games, like having a ping of 90 already causes rubber banding and shit.
Yeah, exactly. I think in Overwatch the normal average ping is like 18 or something. That's it.
Yeah.
And then it runs fine. But I also had it like 999. And then it just... and it wouldn't even kick me. That was the most annoying part. I had to quit the match myself.
Keep kicking you. Oh no, hey, it's baby. Tits. Can we upload this to YouTube?
I don't care.
I think you can upload digital tits.
Oh.
So yeah, that's we're gonna have to flag our content for 18 plus right now.
Yeah, exactly. Now the community will take care of that, right?
Yeah.
Our community. Exactly. They know what's appropriate and what's
30
not.
30-year-olds are most definitely not going to look at that.
No, our 13-year-old viewers are going to jack off to that harpy.
Yeah.
Now I've put that image in your head.
Oh, damn it. Don't put images of 13-year-olds jacking off in my head.
Well, you already had them, so it doesn't really matter, right?
Yeah, true. Well, you already have them on
your
PC.
Criminal record shows
oh,
that you already had assault.
Where did he come from?
He spawned the lard next to us, I think.
Yeah, this place is way too quiet. I don't trust it. Where is he? Oh, behind us!
Here's these dumb harpies.
Okay. The ogre guys are gone.
The what guys?
The ogres. The one-eyed guys.
The Shreks?
Shreks, yeah.
Shrek? Hey donkey, my name is Shrek.
And yeah. Okay. Nice. Oh, there were a couple of guys behind you.
Yeah, I was kind of getting swarmed.
An arachnoid. Actually, with you, arachnoid is back.
Oh, got blown away by something.
Yeah, by the arachnoid probably.
Okay. No, it was behind me, some explosion or something.
Oh, harpies, they fire shit at you.
Come on. Probably dead then.
Die.
But yeah, on hard it should be doable. I almost finished the game on hard.
Yeah, I think it is. Okay, we can go around the building over here. Nice, assault rifle bullets, 100 of them.
But maybe I was playing a little bit more seriously last time, but a little less rushy.
Come on, die harpies. Why did they take like quite a lot of shots?
Okay, yeah, miniguns out.
Oh no. C4. Skip.
No, I want to see what happened.
No! Yeah. Oh, we got C4.
No, thank you. Now I missed vital and important story information.
Yeah.
Let's go up this bridge, I think.
This is the way we came from, right? Because the minigun is over here.
Yeah, we have to go up the bridge. The broken bridge. But I'm gonna grab some ammo before I move on.
Oh, nice. There's a whole buttload of ammo down here.
Well, we have to walk around and then to the side. Oh, Squirrels has a joint.
Oh, nice.
Squirrels.
Squirrels.
Oh, Squirrels. Squirrels, basically. Oh, better. It sounds better.
Okay, I'm on the bridge. Who are you, I see.
Oh, Dill Bear shotgun.
Nice.
When did we get that one?
I have no clue. Did we just miss it or something?
Oh, yeah, you can shoot their heads
off.
Oh,
there's one back here.
Oh, that doesn't happen in multiplayer.
I don't really feel like the double air shotgun is a good weapon. It's not fast enough.
Yeah, but it's perfect for close-up one-shots.
That's true.
Of those bigger guys. The ogres, as you call them.
Yeah. Well.
But the multiplayer version misses some gore effects.
Yeah?
Aww. Yeah. Because in a single player, if you shoot these dudes up close, you can actually, put a hole in their bodies, a giant gaping hole.
Insane.
Mini scorpions.
Oh, extra life. Extra life. Nice.
That sounds is starting to get kind of annoying.
Yeah. It is. Yeah, fuck! I'm gonna go for him with double barrel shotgun.
For who?
I guess this is the reason why the extra life popped up here.
These levels are kind of open-ended, so I'm on the other side of the map, basically.
Yeah. They're not quite as linear as the other ones. Okay, behind us.
No, oh, crap.
Yeah, you don't wreck up close, you don't wreck a clear in one shot with the double-red shotgun, so yeah.
That's kind of sucks.
That kind of really kind of sucks. Oh, fuck! I'm getting mowed down! Another extra life.
Yeah, these small dudes are like really hard to kill.
Yeah.
No.
And they fire a shit ton of bullets with their miniguns.
No crap. I was ripped apart by a clear. Who's still there?
There's got a clear. Oh shit, hold butt. Fuck. Are you riding the gun again? Nice. Yeah, I don't even see the guys through all the smoke.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying.
Come from sides as well. Ogres.
Shreks?
Yeah.
What are you doing in my swamp?
I got ripped apart by clear. Of course, clear. Are all those scorpions still alive? No, they're not.
Well, a few of them are.
Advanced.
But like, this entire level is filled with enemies. They're everywhere, basically.
They're everywhere, yeah. Guess we have to use the C4. Guess that's what they want us to do.
Well, I think everyone uses the rockets now.
Well, I don't have a rocket launcher yet, so...
Oh, yeah, that's kind of too bad.
But, I do.
I think you got up getting to the left or something.
Yeah.
Because there are also already, there's rockets everywhere, so it's not like it's a one-off weapon. Whoa, I aimed down sides.
Nice.
Damn.
I do it quite a lot when using the... When using the assault rifle.
The normal dot is just as accurate as the aim down sights, and also makes you move faster, so what's the point of you looking down sights?
Yeah, it's true, but I just feel like I'm aiming better when I'm aiming down sights. I like it more. I feel more tactical.
I've been playing too much Doom in Overwatch, so don't aim down sights anymore.
Oh fuck! I died. Again, clear
from behind.
The clears are ripping, keep ripping me apart in this.
As in all the other games.
Yeah, no, but for real, I'm only dying by clears, like.
But yeah, you still haven't seen the horrors of playing this on hard on your own.
No. You have to kill all these guys on your own.
Oh, when you get close, it's really easy to melee those scorpion dudes.
Yeah.
They just spawn in front of you.
Oh, fuck.
They're like dead in a second.
Can you actually melee clears?
Yeah. If they miss you and then they stand still, then you can melee and rip their head off.
You really would have to time it well.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, it's most of the time not really a good idea. Where are these guys? Oh, all over there.
Shit, I don't have ammo for my... assault rifle. Oh, there's more here.
Oh, there's a bunch of clears coming through the gate, so I'm gonna smack some C4 down.
Arachnoids. And another guy. The fuck is it? Even. Whoa, shit is going down.
That was me.
I can't see shit through smoke.
That's kind of too bad.
Oh wow.
There's a giant walker thingy behind the...
I know. Fuck, clear. Right in between us.
I think he's dead. Thanks, swirls. Homies for life.
And... wow. Chaos.
Kinda.
More ammo over here.
But yeah, now it does get more Serious Sam-like, right?
Hmm?
The further we go, the more Serious Sam-like the game becomes.
Yeah, you're right about that. Oh, I see a large mask or something.
Well, suicide terrorists in Egypt, what a surprise.
Egypt and a mosque.
No, sorry people. That was just a
what
joke
are they trying
we
to
thought was funny. But, all Egyptians are terrorists.
Yeah.
Only Egyptians.
That's the message of this game. Whoa, shit.
The smoke is so annoying.
Yeah.
But it also adds another layer of fear.
Yeah. Can't you just turn the smoke effects off?
Probably.
Okay, I'm gonna fire at the walker with rockets.
I think everyone
walker
is.
Walker down. Whoa. All these suicides are floating all at once.
And level how much is this? Number 3
like
or something?
3 or something, yeah.
Well, game goes all out.
You can certainly expect some more then.
The game looks kind of okay.
Yeah, it's okay. Okay, nice. Them gone. Where are they? Come see.
I don't know. If you just stay back and then
ooh, one
you'll be alright.
Arachnoid. Nice refill. Okay. I think that was the most for that wave.
Oh, there's more. I do like to melee those scorpion things. The big ones. Nicely shove them.
Whoa.
Oh, Arachnoid around the corner.
You can get like a really, really big chain of melee going on with the little guys.
Exactly. Oh, two Arachnoids, crap. I'm getting pummeled.
Okay, where are they? Where are they? One is down, I see.
Yeah.
Oh, you're over here.
There's one on the end of the street.
Okay. Got the clear.
Behind you.
Ooh. Nelly.
Oh crap.
What the fuck? Yeah, can you actually get killed while you're in a melee animation?
No, but you can get killed right after.
Yeah, what just has happened right now. Okay.
Oh, Michael 2005, my best homie, my main man.
Yeah.
Oh god, two
Arachnoids. Beaten up by Gnar.
First time
first
probably.
Found a mini secret. I'm gonna melee that Arachnoid.
Yeah, exactly.
That would be an achievement for me.
Fuck! Died.
Okay, drop down. No clue. Oh! XX Swagnamite YOLO for 20XX. Join
best
us.
Name ever.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be a boss battle now, by the way.
Oh fuck, that's not an assault rifle.
It's gonna be a spaceship. But first we gotta clear those harpies, then we can fight the boss.
Nice, another extra life.
Oh, I'm on 6 right now.
I'm on 3. Yeah. Does the game spawn more enemies when there's more players? Is that a mechanic?
I don't think so. I think it was
fair,
already
right?
This many players when I did in single player. This many enemies.
Okay, nice. Most of the harpies gone. Let's get a refill on.
Yeah, you have ammo everywhere, so that's kind of nice.
Yeah. Okay. Stocked up on ammo. Let's get some more of these harpies. Oh, we're gonna go to the pyramids. There's probably gonna be aliens in the pyramids.
Yep. How'd you guess?
Because the aliens created the pyramids, just as in
Ancient Aliens.
Indeed.
Our favorite show of all time.
Yeah.
After Pawn Stars, of course.
Yeah.
Oh crap, spaceship.
Whoa, shit. Whoa. What? That was weird. Oh shit, he's even bigger than I thought he was. Do we have to fight it? Yep.
When the health bar turns white, you can shoot the blue things that come out of him.
Okay. Those blue things.
Yeah. The laser things.
Okay, spamming missiles at him.
I think we all are.
Okay, we did a bit of damage.
But they're suicides now.
There's it. Whoa! Shit, he got me.
What, the laser or the suicider?
The laser.
I think in this boss battle I never got killed by a laser, but I got killed many times with suiciders.
I haven't actually even heard of Suicider yet.
Well, they're here. Don't you worry.
Okay, gonna do a quick refill.
These levels are pretty huge, by the way.
Yeah.
Because we are like hundreds of meters apart.
Yeah. So I think that's just better when we're spreading out.
Exactly, with those suiciders around, it's kind of too bad if we're all on one spot. Because then we're all getting killed.
Okay. Keep firing.
Oh, I see
like
some
further away. Spamming myself. Whoa! Jesus! Laser right in front of me.
Oh damn, I died too.
Died by suicider?
No, laser this time.
Oh. Well,
so it does
the first time then.
Yeah. Right, another of those blue lights is kaput.
Oh, wait, they're right next to me.
Oh crap, the lasers.
Whoa, harpy.
But those other blue things are basically spawn points, and the big ones are the loot lasers.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh shit, I don't got any ammo anymore. Quickly, you gotta go to one of these
laser
bunkers.
Whoa. Out of rockets. Quick refill.
I'm getting cleared.
No, there's bears? Fuck. Oh, bulls.
Bulls?
Yeah. Use your rockets on them.
But these rockets take so long to travel
get
to the ship.
Get here. Two sides. Oh, clear. Fuck. Yeah, but I think we'll be doing this because we've been joined by Michael 2005 and Kraken as well. Right
Kraken?
Now.
The Swaglord is gone.
Yeah, Swaglord. No, he's the hero we need.
But not the hero Gotham deserves.
Or whatever it was.
No, one life left. Oh,
I have four lives left.
Is the ship down? Because the health bar is gone. Yeah, it's leaving. Nice.
Good job, guys.
All your base are belong to us. Yeah.
Reference, mate. References.
References. Bit too easy.
Oh boy, cutscenes. Finally. Okay, but I think we have to end the episode right here. Hope to see you back next time. And have a nice day, everyone. Goodbye.
Goodbye.